some mixed veg. First thing we need to do is put a little bit of oil inside of the frying pan. Make sure your frying pan is at a medium size heat, not too high. Second thing, spring onion. Give it a quick stir. Next, put in your spinach. Second thing, your veg. You need some frozen veg. Little bit about the flavor. A little bit of pepper. And a quick stir. Nice and lovely. And as you can see, the spinach finished, done, and dusted. So now we're gonna share it out and make you guys see. All right, lovely. Nice and lovely. So I start to share it out, as you can see right there, guys. This is just beautiful and really nice. As you can see, this is just fantastic. Really nice, guys, seriously. This is beautiful veg where you can have at home. This is the Chef Ricardo 15 minutes veg. As you can see, lovely and nice. So hopefully you will enjoy the recipe and subscribe to the channel. Very easy and simple recipe which you can prepare at home. So enjoy the recipe and thank you so much to watching the cooking show. We have a lot more recipe like this coming out for you. Thank you so much and see you next time. And this is from Chef Ricardo on the team. It's just amazing to see this lovely recipe. Thank you so much and see you next time.